everyone. I'm Sangeeta from Standard C. My school name is Timothy Durga Devi Chowdhury Vivekananda Vidyalaya Senior Secondary School. I'm going to say about Sarojini Naidu's speech. Sarojini Naidu was an India political leader born on February 13, 1817 in Hyderabad, India. At a young age, she wrote poetry and plays, a hobby she kept throughout her life. She later studied in England, and in 1916, she met Mahatma Gandhi, which sparked her interest in the fight for India's freedom. In 1925, she was elected first female president of the Indian National Congress. After India's independence from England, Sarojini Naidu became the first woman governor of Uttar Pradesh. She was sometimes called the Nightingale of India. Thank you for giving this opportunity.